Kern County Sheriff's deputies are now searching for answers following a deadly mass shooting over the weekend. Investigators say they found four people who were shot at a home in a community of Mojave about 11:30 Sunday night. That's about 50 miles east of Bakersfield. We're told all but one woman died at home. The woman was rushed to a hospital, but she died as well. It's unclear what led to the shooting, and no one is under arrest.